Looking for ways to take out your aggression? Try punch needling. There's actually no punching involved with this. The needle just punches through the fabric, giving you a similar result to rug hooking.
It's pretty easy to do. All you need is monk's cloth, a punch needle tool, and yarn.
And the best part is, if you're an impatient crafter like sometimes we are, you can actually get some really quick results.